So guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. So para sa episode natin ngayon is I will make a fight review here. So ang uunahin ko sa episode na to, nare-reviewin natin is Champ Nonito Donaire Jr. versus Jorge Arce. The fight happened on December 2012, guys. So let's watch this. So ang referee dyan is Lawrence Cole, guys. So, nag-introduction dito si Michael Buffer. Let's wait this fight, guys. This is one of a classic fight. Sasabi ko sa inyo, guys. So, let's get ready to rumble na sinasabi nito ni Michael Buffer. So, ulitin ko, nangyari itong laban na ito noong 2012. And na, pinapakilala na itong si Jorge Arce. Na may 61 victories yung panahon na yon and 46 knockout. At may 6 na talo siya nung panahon na yon. Siya po ang challenger dito sa laban na to, guys. So, panoorin natin to. So, magtataka kayo kung bakit di ko pinapakita yung laban kasi baka ma-copyrights tayo dyan, guys. So, fight review lang tayo. Jorge El Pravioso Arce, guys. Ang challenger dito sa laban na to. This is a good fight. And nire-respeto ng mga tao itong si Jorge Arce. So, ayan na, pinapakilala na dito si Champ Nonito Donaire. So, meron siya noon 30 victories and 19 knockout. At may isa lang talo noon si Champ Donaire. And one of the best pound for pound on the world siya nun. So, ayan na, pinapakilala na siya in the introduction by Michael Buffer, guys. So, this fight happened in Toyota Center. So, dadepensahan niya dito ang WBO. Dadepensahan niya dito ang WBO. Super feather. Super, ano? Wait lang, guys, ha. Review lang natin kung super bantamweight siya, guys. Is the Filipino Flash. And, naging trainer niya pala itong si Robert Garcia. So, let's see what will happen in this fight. Guys, sasabi ko, I recommend this sa panoorin nyo to. This is a good fight. So, sisimulan na ang round number 1. So, this is my first fight review, guys. So, round number 1 will be underway soon. So, ayan na nga, guys. Sinisimulan na natin. Round number 1 na. This is round number 1 out of 12 rounds. But, hindi matatapos ang 12 rounds ito, guys. Nagjajab-jaban sila dito sa simula. So, yun. Maganda din ang movement dito ni Jorge Arce, Hall of Famer. Future Hall of Famer yan, guys. Parang Hall of Famer na nga siya ngayon. So, sumusubok dito si Champ Donaire ng uppercut but najaban siya dito ni Jorge Arce. There's a good job from Donaire. So, nakasandal dito sa lubid si Jorge Arce. And mukhang hinahanapan ng there's a good hook there from Champ Donaire. So, patient dito si Champ Donaire. Pinipilit niya mahuli dito si Jorge Arce. And Jorge Arce is wearing white trunks in this bout with blue trim. Then Champ Donaire is wearing red trunks and red trim. What that? This is a good fight, guys. So, mukhang gusto mag-body punch dito ni Jorge Arce. There's a good jab there from Champ Donaire. Jorge Arce trying to attack but hindi siya dun makasugod. There's a straight jab from Donaire. A hook from Donaire there. Boom. There's an uppercut from Jorge Arce, guys. So, nadodominate dito ni Champ Donaire yung round number one dito sa fight na to. Tumatry ng hook itong si Jorge Arce, but oh, good uppercut there from Champ Donaire. Muntik na mouth of balance si Champ. This fight happened on Houston, on Toyota Center, guys. So, ayan na. Hindi po. Fight review lang naman, hindi ko naman po papakita yung buong laban. So, guys, end of the round number one na. So, ang sasabi ko doon sa round number one is yung mga jab nila, mas solid yung jab dito ni Champ Donaire dito sa laban na to. And Champ Donaire dominated this round by jab and inihintay niya dito, makuha niya dito si Jorge Arce. So he is very patient na mahuli itong si Jorge Arce. So, there's still 35 seconds na natitira para dito sa break. Nasa corner pa to si Champ Donaire tsaka si Jorge Arce. So, mukhang nahihirapan doon si Jorge Arce last round. So, tingnan natin what will happen on the second round if ma-dominate pa ito ni Jorge Arce or Champ Nonito will dominate again the fight. So, 8 of 31 na nabitawan nito ni Champ Donaire in round number 1 and 3-32 yata dito para kay Jorge Arce. Susugod sana itong si Jorge Arce but di natuloy. Boom! A good jab, straight jab from Champ Donaire. Sumusubok ng body punch si Jorge. Boom. There's a good jab again from Champ. A body punch there from Arce. But, muntik na makounter yun ni Champ na nito. Look at this. Muntik ng... Oh, a good uppercut there. Good uppercut counter there. Oh, down goes Jorge Arce in that round, guys. Down goes Arce. Pero sabi ni Jorge, no. Binibilangan na nga ni referee Lawrence Cole itong si Jorge. He goes down for the first time in this fight. So, oh, susugod na naman si Jorge. Marami na sigaw na Nonito. Marami na sigaw, guys. So, there's a kino-corner ni Arce itong si Donaire. But, oh. naiilaga na yung arse to, sa part na to. There's an clinch from arse. So, tinulak na lang ni arse. So, nung panahon na si Jorge Arce is pang 78th professional fight niya itong laban na to. God. Look at that. Jab, jab, jab. Oh. Another jab there from Champ Donaire. Look at Jorge Arce. Nagugulat siya dito kay Champ Donaire. Oh. A good counter there from Champ Donaire dahil sumusugod na nga itong si Jorge Arce. Think pagod na dito si Jorge Arce. And kita naman na nabibigatan na siya sa suntok nito ni Donaire. So, look at this. Sumusuntok tong si Jorge Arce. Parang wala siya dito ang kalaban dahil nga parang halos yung hangin na nasusuntok niya. Hindi niya matamaan na maayos ito si Champ Donaire. Yun, a good counter there from Champ Donaire. So, that's the end of round number 3. So, that round, maraming magagandang counter na nabigay si Champ Donaire. Kagaya na nung knockdown. Yun na knockout niya sa round ito si Jorge Arce. So, nagulat dun si Arce and sabi niya, wala lang yun guys. So, tingnan natin kung anong kasunod na mangyayari. But, in this round, pinakita dito ni Champ Donaire na kung sino ba talaga si Filipino Flash. So, 25 seconds, magisimula na round number 3, guys. Ayun. Yun. Tumama nga itong right hand ni Champ Donaire, then the left hook. Para mapatumba niya si Jorge Arce dun sa second round. So, the round number 3 is underway, guys. Look at this. Oh, oh, oh. There's a wrestling incident there. There's a wrestling incident. Natumba si Champ Donaire dahil sa clinch ito ni Jorge Arce. So, mukhang masakit yun. But, balik na naman tayo sa laban. Look at the body punch from Jorge Arce. But, nagawa namang ilagan to ni Champ Donaire. Oh my God. This. Maganda ang footwork dito ni Champ Donaire. But look at Jorge Arce, he is trying to be defensive man here. Tinatry niya yung best niya sa defense. But, tingin ko, hindi maganda yung defense dito ni Jorge. Look at that, another clinch from Jorge Arce. Oh, my God, look at that. Oh, my, ooh, natamaan si Jorge ng natamaan ni Jorge Arce ng left hand ditong si Champ Donito. Boom. There's a clinch again. Ba, tinutulak ni Champ Donaire para wag makaklinch itong si Jorge Arce. And nakasabit, nakasabit niya sa lona si Champ Donaire. So, let's see what will happen in this fight and in this round. Boom. Puro clinch na lang dito itong si Jorge Arce. So, abangan natin what's next for Champ here. Oh, there's a good hand from Donaire. So, nagyayabang itong si Arce, sabi niya. But, I think, hindi magandang ganunin niya doon si Champ Donaire. Tingnan natin, lalo na napatumba siya ng second round, guys. Let's see what will happen now. There's still 40 seconds in the third round. Look at Jorge Arce face there. Kung mapapanood nyo to, guys. Oh. There's a good hand there. Oh my god, down goes Arce. Down goes Arce with that four hand combination, guys. Four hand combination. Mukha nasaktan doon si Jorge Arce, nahilo. And my god, let's see. At tumba na naman niya itong si Arce. And look at that. Oh my god, down goes Jorge Arce for the third time on this fight. So, that's it guys, that's it. It's all over. Lawrence Coley stops the bout there. So, that's the third round knockout. So, kaya nga masasabi ko sa inyo, panoorin niyo itong laban na to. Lubos na nasaktan dito si Jorge Arce and this is one of the fight na kinasikat nito ni Champ Donaire. So, in the third round, makikita natin na ipinipilitiwasan ni Champ Nonito yung mga clinch ito ni Jorge Arce. So, nanalo pa rin siya and still WBO, guys. Still WBO, super bantamweight, champion of the world yan, noong 2012. So, we is in a 3 knockdown. So, dito talaga sumikat yung karir niya. Sa laban ni Jorge Arce, sa laban nilang dalawa. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is my first episode of a fight review, so just tune in and subscribe guys. Thank you.